Hello everyone, I'm Kenny Wilson, and today we're going to be playing Cars on Nintendo GameCube. So, also what I'm actually trying to do is... That's right. I'm going to be playing Cars with music from different games, but this time, Mario Kart DS.
Uh-oh.
Yep. So I know you've seen Sonic Transform in Cars 3 Journey to Win, but with music from Sonic Transform. But I'm going to be using music from Mario Kart DS. But on the road race tracks with Mario Kart DS music. He'll be playing as Lightning McQueen.
Let's do this.
Hold on. Okay, here we go. First song I'm using is Figure 8 Circuit. It's also the song of Mario Circuit. Oh my goodness. It's been a while since I've used Yes Music on this game. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Oh my goodness. Check this out. Oh yeah, going very fast. So far, so good. Or pause for a moment. The song, next song I'm gonna use is Yoshi Falls. Oh my goodness. First Figure 8 Circuit, Mario Circuit, now Yoshi Falls. Oh man, using songs that are based on chords from the Mushroom Cup. And yes, I won. All right, gonna do the next race. Switch event. Radio cap circuit as meter. And the tracks and the chorus song is gonna be Cheap Cheap Beach. Here we go. Just a second. There we go. Oh man. I was using Sonic and Sega music, now I'm using Mario Kart music. Whoa. Gotta stay on track. Right, switching music. Next song is gonna be Luigi's Mansion. Fun fact, the chorus Luigi's Mansion is from the game Luigi's Mansion. Right, lap two. Oh wait, yeah, go through there. Oh, now the sign's broken. It's gonna hurt. Oh yeah, going fast. Final lap. Alright, I'm gonna change the song. This time it's gonna be in the flower cut. It's Desert Hills. Oh my goodness. Oh goodness. This is literally in a desert, and the song takes place in a desert. Oh my goodness. Alright, make a turn. Almost there. Alright, yes, I won. Well, everyone, I don't know how many parts is gonna be. There's gonna be some parts for this video, just like last time. So, I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.